It's Friday. I'm on my way to the gym. I'm going to do some light cardio and just roll and stretch out for a good 20, 30 minutes. The only reason why I'm going is my brother's going to go work out because today we're going to head out to SoCal. We're gonna make the trip. I'm going to head out to SoCal after my haircut, load the Jeep, and we're going to roll out. I'll be at Newport Beach, which is like 40 minutes away, I think, from like Long Beach is where I'm competing and where Jake's at. So these next few videos, you're going to see me traveling, working out down in Southern California. And you got to meet Jake and some of the other guys that's going to be down there. So it'll be a good time. But right now, I'll be heading to the gym. So I'll check in with you guys later on. I just finished my PT stuff. I was on the assault bike for a little bit, warming up. Now I'm stretching out, so I feel a little bit better. My right abductor is a little tender, but nothing, a little bit of good rest and a little bit more stretching. And I'll be ready for go time. But feeling good. We're gonna head out here soon, and then I'll finish packing at home, and I'll check in with you guys when we're on the road. Loading up the car, getting ready to roll out to SoCal. Have the car, so got my snacks. This bag is full of all my supplements. There's a camera bag, my pillow, and then I got all my stuff right here, singlet, all the clothes for the week, all my other training clothes. I got a foam roller. I don't know if I'm really gonna use it, but I brought it just in case. Gym bag, my belt, my knee sleeves, all my brother's stuff, my chalk, Jake's present, and other than that, I think we're ready to go.
Do you wake up, mom?
Yeah, I already said bye to her.
Okay.
All right, I'll see you later. Bye, Dad. Nice. Where are we heading to?
Headed to Newport.
Headed to Newport.
Prep started.
We just stopped for some boba, where my brother got boba. Actually, what is that, like coffee? Oh, brown sugar. And then I got yogurt. Probably shouldn't have gotten it, but 6-hour drive, might as well enjoy it. So I'll check with you guys as we're headed down south.
Dad, I'm asleep and don't wake me up from this dream I mean. If I'm keeping it real about how we came to be, I ain't do nothing to deserve you, but I keep you by any means.
Got on
I-5.
Nice. Made it to the Holy Land. Nice job, brother.
Damn, dude.
Oh, we got good eats. Dude, look at this, looks crazy on film. Hey, stand up there and then thumb. Nice thumbnail. Kettleman. Just got done eating.
Inhaled that burger. We're on the sky over.
On our way to go fill up gas. I have my food here still. I got, I think, 2 burgers and a fry. We're 3 hours out, and I'll check in with you guys when we're on the road. And it just keeps going. Sick. Nice. Sick. Stop and appreciate how good this looks. Jeez.